Hey guys, Theo here, and welcome back to another video. And today I'm going to be showing you my Christmas cubes. So yeah, let's get into this. Okay, so this is the Mouyou Owlong, I think, yeah. So yeah, this is a pretty good cube. And, I don't have anything bad to say about it. It's corner cutting. The corner cutting's great. The reverse corner cutting, I think this is reverse corner cutting. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. It's pretty good. So yeah. Pretty good cube. So yeah, let's move on. This is the white Mouyou Owlong. I really like the colors, like the color scheme of the Mouyou Owlong. So yeah, this is probably going to be one of my main speed cubes just because of how fast it moves, or like how it corner cuts and like how fast I can do stuff on it. So yeah, overall pretty good cube. Let's move on. This is the, I'm not really sure what cube it was, but it's the, wait, give me a minute. Well, I can't find it. I don't really know what it is, but this is a DIY cube, and for DIY cube this turns pretty good. I lubed it. I also got this 5-thing of lube from the cubicle. So yeah. Okay. Corner cut's great. So yeah, I don't really know what else to say about it, just that it's a overall pretty good cube. Moving on, this is the 2x2, it's like a mini 2x2 on a 2x2, I'm not really sure, it's like two 2x2s connected, but they're like super small. So yeah, overall, it didn't come lubed, but it doesn't need, I don't need to put lube in it. It's just that good already. And this feels like, I'm not really sure what it feels like, but I've got no regrets with this cube. And so yeah, moving on, I've got the Sheng Xiao Mega Minx. Oh, I just zoom out. Sheng Xiao Mega Minx. So, feels pre-lubed. I might lube it later on, but, so yeah. Feels pre-lubed. Turning speed, great. I don't really know much about, what's it called? I don't really know much about Mega Minxes, but I just got the Sheng Xiao one, and I really think it's great. So, I might want to learn how to solve it, but right now, I don't really know how to solve it. I don't really know how to solve anything above a 3x3. So, yeah. Overall, pretty good cube, so I'm going to learn how to solve this. Moving on is this cube. It's like a 2x2x3. I don't know how to solve it yet. I've gotten close, I've gotten all this layer, but I can't get about as close as I think I'll ever get. But I really want to learn how to solve this cube. Just, it seems really interesting, and just on how it, like, it looks and stuff like that, I really want to learn how to solve this cube. So yeah, overall, it's an okay cube. Just because of, like, this didn't come pre-lubed, and it sometimes locks up on, when you're trying to solve it, it just locks up. So yeah, I wouldn't personally get this cube but since it's a Christmas gift, it's an okay cube. I'm not saying it's a bad cube, but it's just okay for me. And I think you solve it like a 2x2. So yeah. Okay, so there might be a tutorial on how to solve this, coming out. I'm not sure if I want to make a tutorial on how to solve it. I'm not sure, but I will learn how to solve it, and so yeah. So yeah, my last cube is this mirror blocks or whatever you'd like to call it, 2x2. You solve it like just like a normal 2x2. It's pretty easy to solve. It came pre-lubed, so yeah. It has like a Shangxiao 2x2 feel to it, kind of. And as you can see, it kind of has like the Shangxiao parts in here of like the 2x2. And I just find it so fascinating on how they can make it turn so well. Just like the Shangxiao 2x2, it's kind of hard to get the pieces back in. Okay, so yeah, that's all my Christmas cubes, and I might make a video on my Christmas, like everything that I got in general for Christmas, but just to show you a little bit, I got this green screen and these lights here and here, and I also got the camera that I am filming on right now. It's a Sony HD Happy Cam megapixel or something like that. I'm not sure, but overall it's a pretty good camera. I definitely like it. And so yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and see you later.